He was meeting my friends for the first time. We knew the perfect place to go.
Here's everyone.
I guess I did okay.
I knew they'd love him.
Introducing Olive Garden's two new sacchetti dishes. Stuffed pasta pouches filled with four Italian cheeses, with herb-marinated chicken breasts in a garlic cream sauce, or with savory sautéed shrimp, both served with our unlimited salad and breadsticks.
It's a great time and good practice for my parents.
Olive Garden, when you're here, you're family.
Mrs. Jensen, you don't have any stickers in your shopping cart. Let me help you. The neighborhood kids love Snickers on Halloween.
We're definitely going to her house.
Snickers is Halloween satisfaction.
Hershey's Drops. A lot of Hershey's happiness and a little drop of chocolate. Pure Hershey.
How could we make the KFC Famous Bowl even more famous?
We put bacon on it.
Wow, another one for the Colonel. Introducing the new KFC Cheesy Bacon Bowl. Try it right now for only $3.99. Today tastes so good.
Twizzlers. The twist you can't resist.
Hershey's Bliss. One square inch of incredibly smooth, rich chocolate. One square inch of joy. Fun. Indulgence. One square inch of bliss. Hershey's Bliss.
The guy stole from everyone who works in your building.
You people are working stiffs, easily replaced.
You want to rob Martha Shaw?
Yes, join me.
How is this right if you made it out of Legos?
Dimensions are totally accurate.
And who's this, Webster?
You mess with me, you're a dead man.
You said you know electrical engineering?
I weld stuff, and I'm like, you flip it on and off.
You married?
No, I ain't married. What's up?
Just taking a pull.
Taking a pull?
I take your pull.
Tower Heist. Rated PG.
I wish you guys would bring layaway back.
Actually,
that way I can split my payments up into like little bite-sized chunks.
Yeah, I mean, you feel me, right?
Yeah. Sir?
Oh.
Layaway's back for Christmas in our electronics, toys, and jewelry departments.
Almost tastes like one of Jack's cereals. Fiber One.
Oh, I forgot Jack's cereal.
What's for breakfast?
Try the number one.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Half a day's worth of fiber.